the screen on his right hand. Here comes Shaq. Pulling his way inside, not able to get it to go.
Well, he got it back the second time. He's staying with it. Threw the hammer down.
64-58. Crowd loving that one. Andre Miller back out there. As they go with that three-guard alignment. Parker digs in against Roy. Roy with his left hand, slapped it up there, no. Rebound to Shaq. Took out, let the Mo Williams, great catch. LeBron, the trailer, to Virgil.
LeBron James, doing it all. Rebound by Jackson, out left pass to Mo, and LeBron with a nice little lift to pass to Anderson for the layup.
Mike Brown was the first to greet LeBron as he came off the bench. He knows the captain is definitely been a part of the energy turnaround here in this third quarter.
Cavaliers doing a good job with the big cut off the board. Ball gets it over to LeBron.